Now, we are showing you the steps to open up the motor. First, we open up the three screws using a 2mm hex driver. The front cover is now opened. Remove the washer on the router. Knock on the router lightly for several times for removing the end valve. There is a sensor inside. Now you need to separate the electric components from the rubber part. Remove the rubber O-ring. Now you can take out the router. You need to pull it out hard due to strong magnetism.